you our gratitude, Danner. I'll make sure the boy is taken care of, and that Dr. Savage's research is used to secure peace. For now, we need one last push to seize control of Kratak's zone of the city. But the remaining arc cannons are preventing our forces from closing in. We have to cut the power to those cannons, but our attempts at an airborne assault on the refinery have failed. I need you to take out that refinery. I know I can count on you, Danner. And I won't forget what you've done.
I'll stay as your chauffeur for this one. Could be a bumpy ride. We'll have to get you past their defenses so you can sabotage the reactor from inside. You're gonna take out the fuel regulators. That'll cause a runaway reaction in the refinery. Kaboom! Best route in is through the exhaust port, but that only opens to vent when the reactor overheats. They pipe in seawater to cool the reactor. You need to get inside the petrocyte extraction bay and stop the flow of that coolant. Once the exhaust is open, I'll get you inside the reactor. And I'll be waiting to extract you before she blows. The blast is gonna rip quite a hole in the neighborhood. I guess Gray means to win this war, whatever the cost.
Dead ahead. You have to take out both so the reactor overheats. Quite some production line. Drones bring in plates from the smoker tower. Then the ore gets cleaned off and processed. Fuel for the Helghast war machine.
Arc missile deployed.
No!
Assault energy depleted.
Processed fuel for the Helghast war machine.
Stingers reported contact. Stay alert.
Use the elevator. I'm coming in. Get to the roof.
Arc missile energy depleted.
Ray's got no qualms blowing a reactor. My guess, she won't settle for Savage's stalemate. It was his research she wanted at the embassy, not the ambassador. Now she has the trigger. She's gonna want a round in the chamber. A virus. Man who gets it for her wins the war. Put a price on that. I'm approaching the rendezvous point. Shit! Taking heavy fire! They got AA guns on the roof. I can't get close. You'll have to take out those guns so I can land. There are two guns. You need to set a charge on both.
Marsh is clear. Gun.
take it out. I'm coming in. Time to clear the decks. Always happy to lend a hand. Don't know when to quit, do they? Got plenty for you too. Lay down and die. A chain reaction. There are three fuel regulators. You'll have to raise the casings before you can take them out. Each of them has a release switch on it.
Move, move!
lights out for you.
You take it.